Typically, cameras record audio in stereo. This means that the left and right channels are recorded simultaneously. Professional cameras, however, have two XLR connectors, which each record a mono channel. If only one microphone is connected, one channel remains empty, just like in this interview. By default, EDIUS works in stereo. Therefore, EDIUS assumes that the audio source is a stereo source. But if you have, just like in our example, audio material that is on two separate channels, you can divide them into two separate tracks. To do this, simply click on the far left on Source Channel Mapping and deactivate Audio Source Channel Stereo. Now, the audio channels for this clip will be displayed as mono tracks. You can also use the Source Channel Mapping for clips in the bin window. EDIUS shows you the available channels of the marked clips. A music clip, for example, has no video channel. A video with 5.1 surround sound has 6 audio tracks. But let's go back to our interview. If you now place the clip on the timeline, the audio will be split into two separate tracks. You can clearly see that the left channel on track 1A contains audio, but the right channel on track 2A does not. To make sure that the audio of track 1A is output over both channels, you have to open the properties of the right channel on track 2A. Choose the mono channel, which contains the audio. In our case, this is mono channel 1. This method is quick, but it only makes sense if you only have to edit a few clips. For editing lots of audio clips, you should use the channel mapping function in EDIUS. In our case, channel 1 contains the audio recorded from an external microphone and will be output on the left. The empty channel 2 will be output on the right. You can either define the channel mapping for the whole project in the project settings or only for the current sequence. To do this, open the sequence settings and click Channel Mapping. On the bottom left, click Change Display Style. In the Audio Channel Map, you can see on which outputs the audio of a specific track is being sent to. Tick the correct box to output the audio of the left channel on the right output channel 2. Now, an identical copy of the audio in the left channel has been copied to the right channel. While the audio waveform has not changed on the timeline, you can see in the audio mixer that the audio is being output over both the left and right channels. There are more options available for editing your audio channels, which we will look at in a later podcast. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.